My Uncle Gus come by the house every year. My Uncle Gus is the uncle that liked to work the grill and don't let nobody touch the grill when he's around and shit. As soon as he walk in the house, he's like, get away from that grill. You don't know how to start no fire. You know how to start no fire. Put the fire. Put the fire, goddammit. Eddie, go over there and get me all that wood. Half a tree. Chop that tree out over there. Chop down that tree. Give me the wood from that tree over there. Charlie, go get me 2 gallons of gasoline out of the shed. You 2 gallons of gasoline, you kids roll up your shirt, put that on the grill. We're going to start a fire. Come on, you want to eat? You want to eat? Just shut up there. Put that on the fire. Okay, put that wood inside there. Okay, give me the gasoline, Charlie. Hold the match. Well, I tell you, Charlie, throw the match on the gasoline, all right? Well, I tell you, all right? We're going to make a fire. We're going to eat it, right? Y'all want to eat? We're going to eat now. Here we go. Pour the gasoline on there like this. Here. We need the whole... Get that goddamn lighter fluid out there. That can't use the shit. We're going to put all 2 gallons of gasoline on this wood and make a fire. We're going to eat a hamburger, okay? Here we go. Charlie, throw the match. Now, that's a fire. That's a fire. Look at that. Look at that. He be all right. Roll Charlie around. Roll around. Roll around.
Tap, 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 baby, tap in. Ooh, bitch, wait a minute. Bitch, what are you doing? Bitch, we back.